I shrugged. I knew what he was trying to do. The same man who had earlier told me I wasn't worth a single paragraph in a newspaper now wanted to scare me into thinking that all this coverage was bad for me. But this display of news articles was building me up, not breaking me down. I no longer felt so alone. Friends and strangers were standing with me, and I didn't have to face my captors by myself anymore. This outpouring of support humbled me even more than before and left me in awe of the goodness of human nature. I realized that when you don't have a voice, you need other people to speak out for you. And when they do, it gives you strength. It gives you the strength to stand up to injustice and the strength to carry on. Each one of you has a voice, and your voice can make a difference. For me, it was just one person signing a petition, then another person, and another person, and these petitions getting sent, I know Amnesty International did some, to the Iranian officials at the UN. And that made a difference. Maybe you're in school and you see another classmate getting bullied. Do you voice anything? Do you stand up for this person, or do you let the person be bullied? That's a choice you have to make, but always know that even though you're only one voice, you can make a difference in other people's lives.